CL Roy, Monterey, Fairfield. Tornado emergency for northern Benton County. The National Weather Service in Memphis has issued a tornado warning for Benton County in northeastern Mississippi, northeastern Marshall County in northwestern Mississippi, northwestern Tippah County in northeastern Mississippi, until 5:15 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 4:31 p.m. Central Standard Time, a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed over Holly Springs, moving northeast at 60 miles per hour. This is a tornado emergency for northern Benton County. Take cover now. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Hazard: deadly tornado. Source: radar confirmed tornado. Impact: you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. The tornado will be near Lamar and Snow Lake Shores around 4:40 p.m. Central Standard Time, Cannon around 4:50 p.m. Central Standard Time. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Walnut, Chalabet, Peplersville, Waits, Brownfield, Hudsonville, New Cannon, Brody, Gilton, and Higdon. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous, and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, a vehicle, or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. A large and extremely dangerous tornado is on the ground. Take immediate tornado precautions. This is an emergency situation. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 5:15 p.m. Central Standard Time for the following counties in Mississippi: Benton, Marshall, and Tippah. National Weather Service in Memphis has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Crockett County in West Tennessee, southwestern Carroll County in West Tennessee, southeastern Haywood County in West Tennessee, northwestern Henderson County in West Tennessee, southeastern Gibson County in West Tennessee, Madison County in West Tennessee, until 5:15 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 4:33 p.m. Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Brownsville, moving northeast at 65 miles per hour. Hazard: 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source: radar indicated. Impact: hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will be near Adair and Bemis around 4:50 p.m. Central Standard Time. Jackson, Fairview, and Freeway around 4:55 p.m. Central Standard Time. Blue Goose around 5:05 p.m. Central Standard Time. Other locations impacted by the severe thunderstorm include Young's Crossing, Sandridge, Union Cross, Jones, West, Timberlake, Mason Grove, Maple Grove, Windy City, and Gilmore. A tornado watch remains in effect for the warned area. Tornadoes can develop quickly from severe thunderstorms. Although a tornado is not immediately likely, if one is spotted, act quickly and move to a place of safety inside a sturdy structure, such as a storm shelter or small interior room. Prepare immediately for large hail and damaging winds. People outside should move to a shelter, inside a strong building, and away from windows. A tornado watch remains in effect until 5 p.m. Central Standard Time for Western Tennessee. A tornado watch also remains in effect until 8 p.m. Central Standard Time for Western Tennessee. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 5:15 p.m. Central Standard Time for the following counties in Tennessee: Carroll, Crockett, Gibson, Haywood, Henderson, and Madison. The National Weather Service in